They ate in deliberations in Pedro Hernandez's case ended with no verdict. The jury was rehearing testimony of a former federal prosecutor who was pursuing a different suspect, Jose Ramos, a convicted pedophile. Harvey Fishbein, the defense attorney, said the long cross-examination led to nowhere. The deliberations will resume on Monday. Jane Greaves for Columbia News Tonight.